This one's a solo song. It's dedicated to the female form of the divine energy. And it's more of a, based on a raga in a more pure manner. Many of the songs are based on ragas, but many of them have go from one raga to another. But this one happens to be a little more pure.